idiotie kast aan die vlucht. Dat toch slim ik zeggen. Ga toe aan die vlucht, stuman. Licht, Mirjo, Samar. Nee, zo, ik zeg jou. Mooi raar, jou zoekt jou. Tip, kut jou, die mini bok. Maar spring, ajach, dit bouwer.
Go, fit wel, fear of cake.
Dosh, man, dan op wel.
En von Strass, fear of him in Kevegri, fit wiegelig.
Sein zal het zomer, fit.
Strass, fear of...
Rast noch ein, für ab Fiedler, Kedegri und Nier.
Die Edna der Kupunar, Chiam, Tim Nim.
Morra, Joff. Gudi, Gemif, Naba, Es Frems, Tor, Badras, Duf, Alfa, Alda, Zwana. Mit ihr von Speck, Welke, Bidul, Thor, und Nier, Chimin, Zwal, Welk, Quark, Frömst, mit ihr, Chimini, Tiret, Noch ein. Und ihr Kiff, Kiffergrip mit und ihr Firm.
I'm 438 Hung, and you're in a timer. Attack to meeting. I have no idea what you're jabbering about, but that ugly speech hole of yours would be much improved by staying closed. So you've lost a few abbers. How does this concern Onyx Void exactly? Careful where you point those digits, Indent. But as it happens, you're in luck. I know where your precious habbers are, but there's an inquiry fee. Then I have a proposal. Do a small job for me, and you'll get the information in return. One of my operatives is being held by the Rojin. Of course not. He's spoilt goods. Flatline both him and the Rojin holding him. No witnesses. Onyx, the operative is presently being entertained at a Rojin Oyaban's penthouse in the top of the East Gemini Tower. Expect a warm reception. I want my operative tag as proof of the termination. Do not fail me. Onyx Void always cleans up.
can't have him!
Is the feed with yours truly, Grateful Abbott. The wildly popular quiche.
Show you the beauty of Kalan and Janine. Is not is the real deal.
You return, and I see you brought the tag. I did not expect you to live. This is mildly impressive. The Malhorse Gel Corporation has your indents. The carrier they're holding them on is scheduled for departure in a few cycles. Check the Cosmodrome. Since MG Corp are in breach, they are no longer enjoying our protection. You return, and I see you brought the tag. I did not expect you to live. This is mildly impressive. The Malhorse Gel Corporation has your indents. The carrier they're holding them on is scheduled for departure in a few cycles. Check. Since MG Corp are in breach, they are no longer enjoying our...
The Cosmodrome can be reached via the northwest exit.
Yeah. the flat line, friend.
Dedicated ascenders should report to their local branch office for instructions.
Pick up the goods. Amazing. We're in business now. Wait a sec. You didn't sample the merchandise, did you? Let's just have a look here and make sure everything's in order. Right then, all here. You did good, little one. We're gonna be blowing it up here in no time. We're gonna get these noobs ripped to shreds in 3 weeks flat. You did well, little one. Here, have this. It'll unleash the beast.
You're still alive, too. Here's some spending money for a job well done.
Where's the party?
Transports dock here every cycle to disgorge their cargo of fresh and naive laborers.
Thank you.
priority departure request.
Thank you.
congestion. Access refueling regulator below pier and override nominal high pressure flow to sabotage the engines.
But he's locked himself onto the bridge of that transport and won't answer my pings. Go grab him for me, will ya? Poon out.
Analyzing. Lock mechanism set to boarding defense mode. Hatch cannot be opened from outside. Suggestion. Find other means to breach hatch.
If you'd have just accepted my call, we wouldn't have had to drag your ass all the way here.
Go fuck yourself.
Come now. What was Melhurst Geld planning to do with those indents?
I don't have anything to say to you. Talk to my superiors.
Oh, I'm sorry. You seem to have misunderstood your situation. You see, you're officially listed as deceased in a refueling accident at the docks. I can keep you here till you talk or flatline from exposure. Whatever you prefer.
Leave him here.
I'll update you later.
Yes.
Of the Black Lake Tower flooding has never been determined. Suspects range from an intoxicated indent to a faulty flow valve to a high-level corruption cover-up.
Thank you. Aha! These results surpass even my wildest expectations. These little fellows will change the world. I did not foresee them to be so attractive to ferals, but that science for you, always expect the unexpected. I've added a little something for you as a reward, as a compensation for the dangers you faced. I thank you.
So, here's the deal. The AGI is still quiet, amazing as that is. Rival CGTs are already coming into the arcology to pick the bones clean. We have a chance of true independence here, but we have to act faster than an amped-out feral before some enterprising CGT gobbles up our cluster and our undead contracts with it. One of the bulb heads you rescued from Malhorst Gelb claims we can funnel energy covertly from the old Tokamak down in the Deep Stink. He says we have a small window of opportunity to do this now, before the reactor is appropriated by some other corporation. I'd rather control the entire Tokamak, but we have nowhere near the know-how or equipment to do a property grab like that. You need an AGI for that kind of thing. But if you do this right, the new owners won't notice our little arrangement. I'm not fluent in tech lab, but enough to say that this will be a tricky feral to tame. The bulbhead spoke of installing a double redundancy board through the tokamak ice, soft and hardware. So, you'll have to do this on site. The new owners can't know about the board, or they'll shut it down faster than the Nug orgasms. We can then use that energy to bolster our automated security systems. I already have a code jockey reworking schemata to allow for that. And let the CGTs come! When the turrets are done, we'll scavenge their stiffs for ours. Now the ball bed is just that, completely worthless for anything outside a lab. I want you to handle the practical side of things. Get that tokamak working for us. I've uploaded the particulars to your end.
Questions?
Yeah, thick enough to fry your neurons solid if you ain't careful. And no wonder you don't want it to be easy to mess with a fucking fusion reactor. CorpSec has always relied on automated security systems to keep order. We gotta repurpose some of it for our own protection. Those turrets pack a serious punch, but we'll need more energy for it to work. That NG rep talked in the end. They all do. We're still missing 5 indents. All of them worked at the X-MAT lab in the rest dev zone. Could be they just up and disappeared at the same time. I don't believe in coincidences, but what can we do? Can't save them all. If we can just prevent the CGTs from grabbing our stack cluster for long enough, our indent contracts will be voided. That's true independence. Never heard of a corporate grab team? They're specialists, elite. Whenever a corporation collapses, they go in and grab property for their employers. I have no clue how it's done. Wish we could do it ourselves, but you know what wishes are like, right? Right? Yup. Same trusty old RBM-5 fusion tokamak which keeps our stacks lit at night. I know you're a sewage specialist, but that makes you perfect for this job. It's all about valves and pipes and stubborn SIs. Yeah, you know, fighting ferals, avoiding gun turrets, pushing buttons, possibly exposing yourself to lethal doses of radiation. Practical. Good. Let's get it done!
Put your bio mark here, and here, thank you.
Any bartender that can pay our bounties. Come
have a nice
find
day,
us if
Mr.
you have
Fossil.
Any to collect. Well done. You creds, did he put up a fight? Nah, I don't really care. Here are you, you creds.
Thank you.
Energy siphoning plan. Task list. Boost cooling system. Raise energy output. Override distribution hub. Hide modifications from the tokamak SI. Rejoice. Good note. End task list. Next task, reconfigure Taurus containment to raise energy output.